I'm just gonna come clean cut my conscience. I can't do this no more. No, stop. I've been messing with a dude. He's stronger than you. No, I just couldn't help it. He's so big and buff. Like, he really works out for real. Girl, you know I like you. Girl, you know I want you. Girl, I'm so in love with your body. It's so perfect. It's probably blowing up your phone, but it can't have me. I just want to show you. What is good, OG family? It is your girl, River J. And today, we is back with another banger. Don't ever do that in your life. Y'all, we have been MIA for a minute. You know, we've been handling some business. We just been so busy lately. No excuse, because we missed y'all. I missed y'all. So today, since it's been a minute, I thought I'd just hit y'all with a banger, okay? So she is God knows where, doing God knows what. And you know, I'm just like, you know, we've been really good. Our relationship's been really stable, really healthy. So might as well throw a little toxicity in there, you feel me? He finna come home soon for the test where he at. And you know, I'm gonna sit him down and just act like I've been in the whole affair, a whole scandal. Okay? I'm just gonna tell him I've been cheating on him. I've been meeting up with old dude when he's gone. I'm gonna try not to give him a heart attack. I'm gonna try to keep my life intact and not die today. So yeah, we just gonna play him a little bit, see how far I can take it without anybody getting harmed. Okay, y'all make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, okay? We is coming back with the bangers, and we dropping a banger today, okay? Team River in the comments. Because every time I come back, it's with a banger and nothing less, okay? We finna get into it. I'm finna text him right now, see where he's at. I don't know where my phone's at, but yeah, we're gonna get into it, y'all. Y'all make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Okay. See, it's on this way. Go ahead and text this man. Y'all, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Where you at? I'm gonna just sip my coffee like a mom waiting for the child to get home. That shit is cold. Where is he at? Said he was pulling up. He ain't even here yet. Whew. Y'all get into the fit. Body Works. Make sure y'all shop.
What's up? What you doing? Why you looking at me like that? You being weird.
How you doing?
Good. What's up?
You want to sit?
I don't want to sit.
No, I need you to sit. We need to talk.
What are we going to talk about?
Business.
Business?
Relationships.
Relationships?
Just sit down.
I hate that we need to talk stuff. That scares me, you know that. What we need to talk about? What happened? What's hey, going on?
Calm down. You're looking all nervous. Calm
yes,
down.
Yes, I feel like I'm getting interrogated right now.
I just want to look. You sit down. Come here. Give me your hands. I need to look each other in the eye. Look me in my eye. No, come here. Look me in my eye. Come here.
Yeah.
So, you know how you've been to the gym for like a couple hours a day?
Yeah.
And I've just been here by myself.
Yeah.
No, for real, don't lie, look at me.
What's up, yeah?
I haven't really been here by myself.
What the fuck you mean? What would you do?
Okay.
What's up?
I'm just gonna come clean cut my conscience. I can't do this no more. No, stop. Listen. Hold my hand. No, hold my hand.
Let go of my
no. Hand. Let go. Don't let go. Listen to me.
Come clean and what?
I've been messing with a dude. No, stop. Listen.
This gotta be a prank.
You can't do that. It's you gotta listen.
He's
stronger than you. No, listen. I'm telling you why. Listen. Don't be like that. Listen.
Nah.
He's taller.
Don't look at me like that. I'm trying to tell you the reasons why.
Are you serious right
now? I just couldn't help it. He's so big and buff. Like, he really works out for real. Like,
nah.
Listen. Listen, I met him at the gym. You met him too.
The gym I fucking work out at? I met him too.
He shook his hand. No, but listen. Don't get no. No. No.
I swear to God, bro. Stop what are you doing? Pour this whole water into
me. Stop. Why? I'm trying to tell you the reasons why I'm just, you know, like, I'm being his girlfriend.
Shit. I don't want to hear no more.
I wanted y'all to be friends, and then next thing you know, he wanted to come house train me. And
in my fucking house? With my motherfucking dog?
He met Fab, he loves Fab.
Don't move in with that.
I didn't even do that. You ran through. I can't save you. It wasn't a munch. You were munch. I'm not saying you probably eating his dick up and kissing me. I would never do that on my
You're
bed.
Disgusting.
No, I let him eat me out.
You sick. Bro.
Give me a kiss. Come here. Give me a kiss.
Fucking kiss. Get your shit.
Don't push me. Come
get
here.
Get your shit. Hey, bro, stop touching me. You're not my girlfriend no more. Stop touching me, bro. You fucking disgusting.
Bro. Babe, come here. No, please. Stop throwing my. You always do this.
Get all your
shit. Stop throwing my clothes.
Get all your shit.
No.
The fuck?
Rasheed, I gotta fold these all back up. Come here.
Nah, bro, I
don't want to
talk.
Come here, I gotta tell you one more thing.
You a fucking slut.
He's so mad. Hold on, I'm gonna hide right here. Come here, I gotta tell you one more thing.
That's some old ass shit.
I gotta tell you one more thing.
Bro, take your makeup.
Why you got my makeup bag open?
You're a slut. That's disgusting even thinking about. Ew. You need me chills now.
Hey, babe, you know I had to get you with a banger.
Like I'm disgusted right now.
I would never do anything on our bed.
No.
I would never do anybody in our house.
Bro, you might as well cheat. I thought about it, bro. You're giving me icks right now.
Stop! It was a prank. Team River in the comments because he's mad.
Like, bro,
look at him.
Play like that.
What do you mean? All the times you play with me? Are you serious? Are you serious?
Is you cheater, for real, bro?
I'm not a cheater. It was a prank, bro. Oh God, it was a prank. Now we gotta go get you therapy, relationship therapy. Now, come here.
Nah, bro.
OG family. OG, she even getting so swole.
Bro.
I'm really in the gym for 3 hours a day. I'm trying to tell you.
Nah, for real, you even had someone in my house, bro. While
no.
I be gone.
Fab would snitch on
while
me.
While I be gone, right?
Fab would snitch on me.
Fab don't know how to talk. She friendly as hell. In my house, bro.
No, I'm just in my house.
It do smell like cologne, Creed, ain't it?
You know, my niggas, all my niggas wear YSL. Not just playing each other. They wear Burberry.
I'm done with this, bro. I'm just playing. This is over, bro.
I love you. Y'all make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We got him, y'all. Look at him. He's so mad. You give me the X. Nigga, yeah. So, yeah, we out, y'all.